barriers as a tool to help all of our staff and teachers develop cultural awareness, and it's a great thing because it's student-centered and student-led, and everything is coming from the students. So
that they're all here to show their leadership and become leaders on campus. Yeah. We're standing next to them where they're at right now. We're giving them the materials and showing them how to build it.
Hey, Jaden Tucker.
Surprising that the students, when we asked how many actually thought they were in trouble, yeah. Actually the whole group raised their hands.
Why did you think you were in trouble?
You were just like, I was just like, what am I here for?
Yeah, so your assumption was that I had to be in trouble?
Yeah.
I'm really excited about giving the monthly updates to the parents, because to know that their kids are participating in this type of capacity is really exciting. I think that will provide more encouragement from home. So we're once again building it from the school, amongst their peers, and at home. So we kind of have this kind of triangle going on right now around supporting these kids.
One thing I learned today is how to break barriers and how to change people's lives and how to change maybe the world.
Basically, I like talk a lot, so like I need to speak out more. So that's one of the challenges.
I see myself in the future playing varsity with straight A's and B's. I want to be a student athlete who cares about family, jobs, and careers. I am African American. I am sophisticated.
I see myself becoming a big boxer, but have a long way. I want to be something important in life. I am strong. I am dedicated.
I am awesome.
Why don't you guys give yourself a round of applause? This is a great person.